As Bostonians cheered in the streets Friday night, moments after the second Boston Marathon bombing suspect was finally found.
Well, I just couldn't keep back the tears.
Thousands of miles away in Los Alamos, this native New Englander was soaking in the moment. For the past week, Greg White hasn't taken his eyes off the news. Every new development brought a different emotion. At first, he felt rage towards the two Chechenian brothers suspected of terrorizing his hometown.
You gave them political asylum from a war-torn country to start with, and they're going to turn around and bring that war to your doorstep?
But when he saw people around the country, from New York to New Mexico, paying respect to Boston, he felt gratitude.
Lots of people had signs that say, like, we love you, Boston, and...
For this Red Sox fan, hearing the New York Yankees play the song Sweet Caroline as a tribute.
That kind of love and support, I mean.
Now White is left with one last emotion, pride.
As far as Boston Strong goes, I think it's really, America Strong.